What's up, y'all? I'm here. Let me pause this. I'm here watching a live stream editing. Oh God, what's this? Oh, it's saved. I am multitasking like a mofo. But yeah, it is still Wednesday. Michelle's on her way home. Yeah. I'm almost finished editing. 6 reviews, knocked them out. Progress.
Hit that subscribe button. Turn on your notifications. I'm a vlogger, a video blogger. Yo, I'm not a rapper.
7:58. I've edited all the reviews. Now it's time to do the thumbnails and get them up and then relax. So, so I'll catch y'all tomorrow. Tomorrow's we're going to an event. It's part of Pride. So that should be fun. And it's in Brooklyn. Yeah. Oh my God, yes. And one of my favorite places, Williamsburg. What's up, y'all? Good morning. 8:22. Trying to back out the driveway. Oh, red light. Hi, you bitches. Oh, somebody crossing so they can't turn. I thought. Today should be a light day. Got an email from my manager today. Well, then they emailed yesterday. I love where I work. Just sometimes the stuff that like goes on. I mean, I think any workplace shit goes on, but it just make you laugh. But I'm grateful. Oh, come on, dumbasses, let's drive. Shit. And I wasn't. funny. Yeah, so got the AC running, feeling good. I'm just ready to go home. It was a busy day. Well, I did everything I needed to do, but it got busy. It's the end of the fiscal year, so it's a lot of make sure shit is paid up and blah blah blah, or it goes to the next budget. About to run into Subway. I need to put gas in the car, run to Subway's, head in. I think I'm gonna do one review tonight. Since I'm gonna just be chilling, I think I'm gonna do a CBD review. Do a roll up. I don't know, I keep saying roll up like a fruit roll up. I'm gonna do a CBD pre roll. Yeah. What's up, y'all? Good morning. picking up garbage off the floor. It is Friday. We made it. Hallelujah. It's not hot out here yet, thank God. Oh, this bus is turning, son of a bitch. I'm so happy it's Friday. Yeah. Yeah. I left the house late. What was I doing? I was getting the garbage ready to take out. What else? I don't know. I was doing something and I was like, ooh, I gotta get out of this house. Shit. Is no joke. Out of work. Going to make some to eat. Until later. Whoa. Jesus.
Oh no. I gave my heart away. Went a bit too far.
Went home. Made something to eat. Watching Netflix. I was watching, I think it's called Our Lives or something. It was good. And I think, you know, yeah, Netflix is doing, I think they did this original just for around this time of the year. And especially because it's the 50th anniversary of Stonewall. It was very good. What the heck? So good, I can't remember the name. Tales of the City. There you go. It's on the top. Tales of the City, my glasses. Yeah, Tales of the City. Very good.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday.
Oh, we're living in the present. But our mind is in the past. Not knowing what we lose. Don't know what we'll last like.
Dropped off Michelle to do her hair. Oh gosh, excuse me. Tomorrow. Where am I going? Bedford. We're going to a boat ride later on. I'll cut my hair later. It's an all-white boat ride. Yo, it's 91 degrees out here, so I was gonna hang around. You know, I bought my laptop to edit videos while I finished editing. So I told her I'm gonna go run some errands and I'll come back.
Two total peace as the pain begins to ease. Not often we can see the beauty in the pain. Not often we can see the value that we gain. Now listen.
248 back in these streets. I ran in to do a little pay some bills for my folks. Put away some little bit of things I bought. I'm doing grocery shopping in the week, but I just want to pick up a few things. You know, there's a little few things that you just want over the weekend. Yeah. I don't need to go to Trader Joe's. I got enough stuff. I just need some more things, but I'm only got a 3-day week this week. I need Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, 4th of July, Thursday, and I took off Friday. How you doing? But I'm working on Saturday. Yeah, I'm doing overtime on Saturday. So, looking forward to a long weekend. I like short weeks. They go by really quick. I mean, of course, I still work when I'm not at work, but yeah, it is what it is. But it's not like a full day. I just like put in an hour altogether, because here and there, like I'm about to check my emails when I park up, because I don't know if Michelle will be ready by the time I get back. Okay, finally headed to pick up Michelle. I had to wait a half an hour for the jerk chicken. But this place is worth it. I'm gonna put the link down below if you're in Brooklyn. It's on Utica and St. John's. St. John's is across the street, but it's called Lulu's. I'm gonna put that down below. Girl, thank me later. Thank me later. I had a sun shower. The sun came back out. It rained for a little bit. Let me show you. But yeah, it passed, so I was happy about that, because I mean, I'm sure the boat, you go inside, but you can go outside. I don't want no wet-ass deck. Wet-ass deck. Did it say, did the sun come back out? Did it say it was going to rain, so it's a sun shower. Yeah.
Hi. Nice.
Oh, I like what he did when he lined it up, too. That's sexy.
So that's your book I'm talking about?
Yeah, one after me.
Afternoon, just hit 12 o'clock. I'm about to head to the city because there's two marches going on. You have the regular, well, the huge one, but it's corporate. And it has something called the Resist Reclaim March, where, you know, because, you know, the actual, you know, the usual one has come very corporate, and you know, so they made a separate one. And like they're walking probably like the same route, but like blocks apart, and they meet up in Central Park at the end for, you know, the end festivities. Okay, where the hell is this taking me? Parking spot. Now I'm walking into the park. Ha! Parking spot. Walking into the park. They said I just walk in and like veer to my left. So that's what I'm gonna do. I sat down by the ocean. It's that tears that I feel. Fill up with emotions. Could I taste them for real?
Everything I've done. It's been a fight. I've been proud of fighting.
Wow. Thank you, Larry.
I know you want the best for me. Your intentions are good.
We have nothing to lose but our chains.
We have
resisting all oppression is connected, you dick.
Hello.
The anti-racist who were gay rights activists. Yep. The Americans who understood that our freedom cannot be moral if we still have our fucking boots on the throats of others who remain oppressed. And after they repeal the Affordable Care Act, because they are going to fucking repeal that Affordable Care Act, what are we doing for healthcare for those of us who cannot afford it? You know,
HIV. I know you can. And I know you can. Come on, y'all. If you believe in love.